He dies.
One, two. Check me out right here, yo.
Yo, the sun don't shine forever, but as long as it's here, then we might as well shine together. Better now than never, business before pleasure. P. Diddy and the fam, who you know do it better. Yeah, right, no matter what, be airtight. So when you hear something, make sure you hear it right. Don't make an ass out of yourself by assuming our music keeps you moving. What are you proving? You know that I'm two levels above you, baby. Hug me, baby, I'ma make you love me, baby. Talking crazy ain't gonna get you nothing but choke. And that jealousy is only gonna leave you broke. So the only thing left now is God for these cats. And babe, you know you're too hard for these cats. I'ma win cause I'm too smart for these cats. While they making up facts,
in a commission, you ask for permission to hit him. He don't like me, him and wild wife, he was with him. You heard of us, the murderer, smooth shady. Been on the low lately, the feds hate me. The sun is f***ing, they say my killing's too blatant. You hesitating, I'm in your mama crib waiting. Duct taping, your fam, destiny lays in my hands. Gat lays in my waist. Francis, M to the is H phenomenal. Gun rest under your vest by the abdominal. Rhyme a few bars so I could buy a few cars. Then I kick a few flows so I could pimp a few hoes. Excellence is my presence. Never tense, never hesitant. Leave a nigga bit real quick, real sick. Wrong nights, I perform like Mike. Anyone, Tyson, Jordan, Jackson, action, bad guns. Ridiculous, and I'm quick to bust if my ends you touch. Kids or girl you touch, in this world I clutch. Two auto, Matto. Used to call me Fatso, now you call me Castro. My rap flows, militant, y'all faggots ain't killing shit. Oops, Chris Style keeps spilling shit. You overdid it, Holmes, you in the danger zone. You shouldn't be alone. Hold hands and say it like me. The most shady, Frankie baby. Fantastic, graphic, trying to make dough like Jurassic. Parked in, quick to spark kids who start shit. See me, only me, the underboss of this holocaust. Truly yours, Frank White.
I got the real live shit from front to back. To my people in the world, where the fuck you at? Where my niggas is at? Where my niggas is at? Where the fuck my bitches at? Where my bitches is at? We got the real live shit from front to back. To my people in the world, where the fuck you at? Where my niggas is at? Where my niggas is at? Where the fuck my bitches at? Where my bitches is at?
Put your money on the table and get your math on. Break it down, split it up, get your laugh on. See you later, dog, I'ma get my stash on. There's a bag full of money that I get my ass on. I never lose the passion to go platinum. Said I live it up till all the cash gone. Ain't that funny? Only use plastic, crafted to make classics. Hotter than acid, PD, rolling on your tape of CD. The billboard killer, no team killer. The famo, ammo is every channel. We've been hot for a long time, burning like a candle. What you can do is check your distribution. My song's bumping Houston like Scarface the Booster. You ain't got it like me, you just mad cause I tell her how it is and you tell her how it might be.
We got this shit mapped tight, brass knuckles and flashlights. The heaters and the two-seaters with 2 meters. Senoritas, kiss rings when you meet us. B. Diddy run the city, show no pity. I'm the witty one, Frank the crook from the brook. Maddie broke the neck off your coat.
wants it all. No, you can't take it. No, you can't take it. No, you can't take that away from me. No, you can't take it. No, you can't take it. No, you can't take that away from me.
Flushing over the Flushing has been a pain in the side of Kearsley, I should say, over the last couple of years. Five straight times the Hornets have gone up against the Raiders. Five straight times the Hornets have gone home losers. Tonight they would try to turn that around and grab maybe the premier lead in the Big Nine conference as they met in Flushing tonight.
Let's go get some payback. Okay.
Come on, man.
And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback.
More a saloon. But tonight,
don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my pants. Put suckers in fear. Making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass go boom. Explosion. Overpowering. Over the competition. I'm towering. Wreck is shot. When I drop these lyrics that'll make you call the cops. Don't you dare stare. You better
played tonight on the field, nothing about the pass. That was just a great win over a great ball club.
Have you ever a 200-yard game rushing before?
Maybe in middle school or something, but yeah. Never something like this. Never in a game of this caliber, man.
Yeah.
So after that, Kearsley and Grand Blanc both remain perfect, now all alone atop the...
And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Cats of the Kearsley Hornets, Greg Molson found a way to get there and get back. Greg, My pleasure to be there, Ed. This was simply high school football at its very best. Two outstanding undefeated teams playing for first place in the Big Nine, going back and forth all night long in front of the biggest crowd some say they've ever seen at Grand Blanc. And this may have been the most exciting game ever played at Grand Blanc. It was incredible. Starting with the Bobcats rushing out to an early lead. Dale McGee with the beginning of a big night for him. 35 yards for the score. He had four touchdowns. Grand Blanc led it 14-0, 21-14 at the half. But Kearsley comes back. They tied it up, then take the lead on the pass from Mike Frey to David Clifford. 28-21 Hornets with just over 2 minutes left. That was plenty of time in this game, however, as Dale McGee answers for the Bobcats from 11 yards out, 28 all. They go into overtime and then a second overtime. Grand Blanc with a field goal to go up 38-35. It come down to fourth down for Kearsley. They go for the win, and Rich Dosh gets it. In one of the most exciting games you will ever see, Kearsley beats Grand Blanc 41-38.
It definitely has to be one of the most exciting, because whenever you beat a team as good as Grand Blanc is, then you got to feel that you had a tremendous job down that well.
Our linemen just came off the ball. We wanted it more than them. I don't know. It's just probably one of the best games ever in Big Nine history. I don't
think any of us who were there would argue with that assessment, Ed. It was a thriller.
Thanks for... My son was playing until after the game was over. I focus in on one thing, that's the game. After the game is over, my son is my son. And it was a pleasure to play. As long as he stood out there and took the licking he did and did what he had to do, I'm proud of him as a football player too.
But tonight he had to play against his son, Mike, the quarterback at Powers. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to play the feud. Jack said, look, he's my son, I love him. But during the game, he's just another player. First possession of the second quarter, Kearsley busts the game open. Mike Frey through the night sky to Ryan Dunning. He stays on his feet and gets into the zone to make it 14-0. Coach Pratt showed no mercy for his son. He sent the dogs after him. Mike gets picked off. Derek Streeter takes it back into Powers territory. Kearsley would score off the turnover to make it 21-0. Dad didn't seem to mind one bit at all, and he really doesn't mind this either. On Powers' next possession, Pratt is picked off again. Rich Dosh gets him this time. Pratt threw three interceptions on the night. Kearsley would score again off another long bomb from Frey to Dunning. 35-8 the final. Dad gets one over his son.
bust it.
Fellas, try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad and showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking, sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Just bust the move. And you're wishing someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope. So don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust a move. Just bust a move.
Alright, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with a brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights, huh, and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, rush a speaker that booms. Killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly, when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. Better hit the bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Vegas are pumping, quick to the point, no faking. Cooking MCs like a pound of bacon, burning them, you're not quick and nimble. I go crazy when I hear a cymbal and a hi-hat with a souped up tempo. I'm on a roll, time to go solo, rolling in my 5.0 with my rag top down so my hair can blow. Girlie's on standby, waving just to say hi. Did you stop? No, I just drove by, kept on pursuing to the next stop. I bust a left and I'm heading to the next stop. The block was dead, yo, so I continued to A1A
Beachfront Avenue.
Girls were hot, wearing less than bikinis. Rockman lovers, driving Lamborghinis.
Jealous,
cause I'm out getting mine. Don't play with the gauge and vanilla with the nine. Ready for the chumps on the wall. The chumps acting ill cause they're full of eight ball. Gunshots ranged out like a bell. I grabbed my nine, all I heard was shells
falling
on the concrete real fast. Jumped in my car, slammed on the gas. Bumper to bumper, the avenue's packed. Trying to get away before the jackers jack.
Police on the scene,
you know what I mean, huh? Pass me up, confronted all the dope fiends. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. To shit and kick holes in the ground. My style's like a chemical spill. These are rhymes you can vision and feel.
Go to jail!
the thumb. I'm sorry, Miss Andre, you were saying?
Banana.
Word to your mother.
Get this team into the end zone. Nice drive, capped off by Mike Frey. Touchdown pass to Keenan Kirkland. 7-0. Next possession, Rich Dodge. He's had a big year. Strong running here. 16 carries, 114 yards. This carry helping to set up a 40-yard field goal. So, yeah, they can kick the ball as well, and they can also throw it deep early second quarter. Frey to Keenan Kirkland again. Little juggle action, but he gets it done. 50-yard touchdown pass. Hornets roll to improve to 8-0. They knock off Cloud tonight. 31-6.
To get down, I'm not internationally known, but I'm known to rock the microphone because I get stupid. I mean outrageous. Stay away from me if you're contagious, cause I'm a winner, no, not a loser. To be an MC is what I choose. Ladies love me, girls adore me. I mean, even the ones who never saw me, like the way that I rhyme at a show. The reason why, man, I don't know. So
sidelines of Jack Pratt's team had never finished a year a perfect 9-0. Let's go to the highlights, and there is the man right there, Jack. What a great coach. I mean, he's had a great career, great season. Why not finish 9-0, right? They strike early. Mike Frey hitting Ryan Dunning on the cross and battered, and Dunning doing the rest, weaving his way into the end zone, and Kearsley had the early 6-0 lead. Defense been getting it done all year for the Hornets. Their captain, Tom Lalonde, with the pick. He's going to get knocked out at the 12-yard line, but check out the reaction on the sidelines. Lalonde almost with the touchdown in their final regular season game. 5-yard touchdown run would be set up by that play by Rich Dosh. He had 25 carries, 140, and 3 scores. All Hornets tonight. Quarterback Mike Frey on the keeper. They roll 40-7. Big 9 champs are top seed in Region 1 in Class A, and they finish a perfect 9-0 in the regular season. Another.
Hey! You got the touch. You got the power.
Good for them.
Shit, them boys is having the time of their lives.
No doubt about it.
I don't know what we got there, but I'm losing this. Oh, man, we got to pick it up here now with Dodge. This game is worth seeing the whole thing, fellas. It really would have been, but that's all right. Dodge with the interception had a huge night. This one would set up a field goal and make it 9-0 for Kearsley High. Dosh was large. Dosh shutting down on offense, but he could not be stopped on defense. He had 3 interceptions, including this one. He returns for 64 yards and a score. You gotta love the way Dosh played for the Kearsley defense. And they got it big from a couple of guys, Gilliam and Drennan. Each had 10 tackles. The team had 10 sacks. Dosh just couldn't get it done. And there's the final touchdown run right there after another Dodge pick. Kearsley wins it tonight, 23-0 over Midland. Down there, 10-0. They will play Saginaw High.
There and is now here with the story, Swin.
Well, Greg, this sure looks to be a great matchup. Dow entered the playoffs hoping to repeat last year's success when they made it all the way to the Class A state championship game. Kearsley was trying to continue its perfect season, coming in at 9-0. Surprisingly, there wasn't any scoring in the game until the second quarter when Kearsley quarterback Mike Spray connects with Keenan Kirkland. That would set up the first score of the game, and Rich Dosh takes it in from the one. Kearsley with the 6-0 lead at the half. We go to the third, and it's Dow quarterback Sean Parkhurst going to the air, but Rich Dosh picks it off and is gone. 64 yards for Dosh to give Kearsley a 16-0 lead. Dosh would get another interception and set up the Hornets' last touchdown. Jake Swatowski with the score. Kearsley with an impressive 23-0 win, their 10th in a row.
This win tonight.
Oh, this is awesome. I mean, we're in the regional finals again, second time in probably the last 3 years. This is just awesome, unbelievable.
Oh, this win was huge. I mean, you got to win the first one to play the second one, and so on and so on. So we knew, come out here, get the job done tonight, and go from here.
Well, Kearsley definitely got the job done tonight. The Hornets move on to play again, while Midland Dow ends its season with a 7-3 record.
All the way to the Class A final in Silverdale. This year's Kearsley is hoping to do the same, despite the defense of its own. 6-0 Kearsley to start the second half, and here comes Fat C. Sean Parkhurst drops back to pass. Look at the great Baltimore base. Finds Rich Dosh. Dosh is going the other way. The Parkhurst finally shoved him out of bounds inside the 30. Dosh would hold. Eric Holmes hitting this 40-yard field goal to make it 9-0. That was looking very good for the Hornets at that time. Now the Eagles score goes back to the air, but Dosh picks off Parkhurst again. This time, they will not be caught. Dosh takes it back 64 yards. Second interception of the night. Made it 16-0. Over the field there it goes. Dosh wasn't done. Third pick of the night set up Kirkland with first and goal down. Jack Pratt. Lefty, I don't know. He was benching 23-0. Kearsley, that's the final. 23-0. They come to set up. Rich Dosh is all over tonight for the Hornets.
Chewed out by Coach Clayton Holmes. They kept throwing that little hitch route, but I knew they were gonna keep throwing it again. So I cheated up the last two times and I picked them both off. So just happened to be at the right place at the right time.
We just never let up. Our defense backs, Rich Dosh is awesome.
Set up, jump the boogie, ball with the ball, the bang, the dang, diggy, 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 set
skills and said, hey, I remember this formation.
past this part. In fact, never play this again.